Hi, welcome to bag two of the Lego excavator. If you haven't checked out previous video, please check out the other one. So it's just me seeing this. Bag two. Bag one, we've done the little dumper truck, as I call it. I think there's another word for it, but I can't remember. This one has got loads of parts, and it should be the main base of the thing. So obviously I'm going to do what I've done last few times, sped up, and see you once I've done bag two. See you in a bit, bye. Right, that's bag two done. That was a build and a half. That took quite a while to do that. That's one massive piece of it. This is my hand. I've not got small hands either, really. It's basically bigger than my whole palm. It's huge. The wheels will... The tracks will go on either side of these. And the mechanism in the middle will turn the track wheels and turn the whole thing both sides at the same time, I think. That is a huge thing. Quite a lot of repetition. This yellow thing was a bit of a pain to get right. But I had to mess about a bit off camera. That's why you had a bit of a gap in between, because it was a bit of a mess about. But that's that. That's bag two done. A few bits left over, but I think that's intentional anyway. Don't think I've messed anything out. Please hit the like button. Please hit the subscribe as well. Share with your friends. See you next video soon. See you. Bye.